I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see all of your liked posts on Threads. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Curious what happens to all of those posts you've liked on Threads? Or have you ever wanted to go back and find a post you liked? Thankfully, it's easy to see a list of all of the posts you've ever liked on the social media app. Now let's walk through the steps to see all of your liked posts on Threads. Step 1. Open the Threads app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Threads home screen. Step 2. Tap the profile icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your Threads profile screen is shown. Step 3. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Your Likes. The Your Likes screen is shown, where you'll see a list of all of the Threads posts you've liked. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.